Welcome back, everyone. You've probably wondering where we are, and that's because I lost about 8+ minutes of recording due to a file corruption. Long story short, I lost power last night, and which, yeah, happy things. Happy things. So yes, we got new guns, new stuff, new fun things. And we got this cool little thing called TK's Wave. Cool little gun. Only problem I have with it is I can never tell where the aim point on it is. Like, you can see the rounds bounce a lot. Hi! Target hit.
Thanks to you, no more bandits.
That was a diss towards someone else. Specifically, Jacobs. Get out of my town! Guess I gotta go take care of whoever keeps sending these bandits. Dead. Let's just start chucking grenades. Thank you.
Ah, shit.
I'm in trouble. I'm in a lot of trouble. I am in a lot of trouble. Guys, I'd like to ask for a truce. Guess I don't get a truce. Not really, I mean, some weapons like SNS have ridiculous firepower early game. However, he is right. Mid to late game, Vladov just becomes a bloody bullet hose. Really no need to aim. Unless you know, I don't know, like saving ammo. You have no idea how good that felt. However, one bullet hole is enough, thank you very much. And I'll stick with the hose that does more damage. This one just annoys me. I mean, look, compared to that, AR is just faster. Somebody must be having fun with the skags. Thanks, Claptrap! Just coming to see you anyway. And now we get to play with Tannis. As I sell this. Yeah, Take back a little bit of my money. Wonder who the hell's shooting up my town again? And move on. I want it blue. And I want it to have a gun. Mounting up. That right there. It's a beaut, man. My runners ain't the prettiest gal at the dance, but she'll put out the second you ask her. And be sure to hit the boost to know whoever wants to catch a ride with the scooter, man. All right, what do we got here? 3 on Pandora. At least I believe it to be the 43rd day I've been here. The moonlight cycles are difficult to get used to. The planet rotation day is over 90 hours long. The people that inhabit this salted dust ball are as ignorant as I've seen in this galaxy. When I attach scientific inquiry to something like the vault, I'm greeted with silly nursery rhymes and slack-jawed soliloquy about a man who knew a man who knew a man. They drift off into a stupor when I half imagine they're drunk or brain damaged and are unaware of my continued presence. If I believed in hell, I would contemplate how it compared to Pandora. Ironically, such a belief would align me with you, Neanderthal.
Oh, hell, did you just leap over piss wash gully at one of my runners? Man, dude, tell me when you're gonna do that crap. That was awesome.
No! Besides, I need to get across anyway. Time to open up! I've come for your stuff. Get Tannis's ite.
All right, why don't you come on back? I got something for you.
Day 119. I sat in the shower in tears for just under an hour. This is interesting, considering we haven't had water for days. I equate my ever-decreasing sanity with that of the population of my dig site. With the investigation of the symbols and glowing patterns of the site, we finally unearthed arguably certifiable proof of the existence of alien life having been here on Pandora. But this celebration was lonely, as I only have two colleagues left. And I'm not too fond of the fat girl, Shimei. I've been told that scientific discovery requires sacrifice, but understood what they meant until now.
Yeah, if you can't tell, Tannis is a bit of a bitch. She's honestly completely insane.
Patricia Tannis, Doll Scientific Advisor, Day 1 on Planet Pandora. I have been assigned to this sector by my superiors to find evidence of abandoned alien technology, similar to that found by our competitor, the Atlas Company, in the ruins on Prometheus. Technology that many believe made them the superpower they are now. This kind of find seems astronomically improbable on a rock like this, but my benefactors believe in it enough to waste my considerable talents. I've only been here for 3 hours, and I already believe this planet will be the death of me. Scientists do not chase myths and legends.
No, that's what treasure hunters are for.
You'll find a fella named Shep near the crossroads on the way to the mine. Sled skinned his entire family and built a tent out of them.
Ouch!
But that Shep is a good kid.
I keep the
I appreciate your help working, more or less.
Don't like the SMG. Don't like that. I really don't like anything.
Well, that's covered, kid.
This man, Sledge, has something we need. You are going to get it from him. Sledge is a bad man who has done terrible things to the people of Firestone. Do what you must.
I got the ride.
That felt good. I swear, I'm just learning to drive.
I'm
all the time.
Well, at least this is a fun little thing to do. Alright, let's play. Drop the grenade. I always wanted to know, what is a meat puppy? And if it's what I think it is, then I am very disappointed in nothing. Really, it would actually fit.
It's time for my pound of flesh.
If it burns, then quit. Giving me reasons to shoot you. I know it's not the way they intended me to come up here, but the way I'm coming up.
All right, we got guns over here.
This is the 76th day. I was woken up, hoping I was having a reoccurring nightmare. We spent more than 36 hours earlier today relocating our campsite closer to our dig site, only to be ambushed by local wildlife that's hungry coming out of hibernation. Half of my staff was eaten alive, or killed by skags. I survived by hiding under a colleague of mine who was being devoured on top of me. His name was Carl. My emotions are deadened, and I grieve for none of them. In point of fact, the only emotion I felt was that of joy. I felt joy because his chair was always more comfortable than mine. I took his chair, and then I noticed the emissive glow on the rocks at the dig site.
I think the rat just... Die and make me feel better. Yeah, I'm not playing there. Quickest way to get back to Firestone. Get rid of some shit. That is correct. Give me the TD Orsh. Our gun. That's still a pretty shitty sight, but it's better than nothing. Let's go meet Shep. Get some shock crystals. And hopefully you have a bandit drop a good gun. Getting better at driving this thing all the time. Let's go play. Go murder some flying winged thingies, too. Bye! Don't know what you're doing. You're dead too. Pretty good at that. Should drop down that turbine. What's this? Actually doesn't seem to be a bad SMG. What other quests do I have? Ah, let's do that one now. Let's go murder some rack. Yeah, that does not seem to be a bad SMG at all. Eat AA! We got here. Atlas gun. They are also fairly fun to shoot. And some sort of Vladov semi-shoddy. Rack are a good way to get weapons, really, and nothing else. Just pull up in a vehicle and just essentially do what I did and just aim up. Act like it. They really are vulnerable to any form of anti-air fire. And they always swoop down in kamikaze. What else do I have? Mine key. I'd like a real doctor. Now, the reason I'm not going for a different shield is because I generally like having my health regen. I'm not very, attentive to my health. To go play with Sledge. At his safe house. We're gonna burn it to the ground. Let's go get those Firestone missions, though. Just when I thought. I'm not even going to talk anymore. Let's see if Marcus has a better gun for me to use, and then onwards and upwards, I guess. I will, however, not take the Hyperion gun. Get rid of that shoddy. Go play with, that. Yeah. That squeak and crunch is the sound of my happiness. Let's get to work, shall we? See here. Killed your dogs. Check. We will never speak of that again. No. You're dead. That was bullshit. That was just bullshit.
You got a squeal before we cook ya.
I love this damn thing.
Okay. Well, they're dead at least. What do we got here? Tor pistol? With no sight. Excuse me, sir, I'd like to talk to you about how impolite it is to shoot at me. And that's what you get. Why didn't you go up top like I wanted you to? Dude, lay off the steroids, please! What'd you drop here? Accuracy goes down, fire rate goes down, everything else goes up. About time we had a new AR anyway. I need to change guns back. Did I get level 13? We got our first shotgun pistol. Bye. She's our scatter pistol. Yeah. Scattergun pistol. Always keep one revolver, everyone. You never know when you might need more damage and accuracy. Just a shitty little gun can give you. Also, you're definitely going to die a lot to Moe and Marley. Just saying that now, you're definitely going to die a lot to those two. But through hard work and bullets, you too can kill Moe and Marley. Mainly though, bullets. Definitely the bullets. Because this gun essentially acts like a shotgun with high accuracy, it's a pretty good holdout weapon.
This'll help.
I'm gonna go sell a bunch of guns. I hate leaving weapons behind. I hate keeping guns behind, but this revolver will serve me a lot better than most of the other guns.
Mm. point of aim. It's all over the place with this rifle. I don't know if I'd say it's time to play. Time to die, maybe.
Strip the flesh, soak the wound.
I'd really like to know what that is. I guess technically speaking, you're right. It's more, it is more meat for you.
Blood! Blood! Blood!
Bye! I hate these scavenging quests, because you'll be looking for these rifle, for these gun pieces for a long time. Like you saw, I was able to find the sight in the barrel fairly quickly because I saw the green glow. But because I don't know where the rest are. Ah, here's the piece. What's that? That looks like the stock. Weird gun. I see it. See the last piece. As I fall. Try and find a way back up. Here we go. Now let's go kill Sledge. Money! Play with them. I hear a portable cat lap trap. I ain't gonna talk about that.
I can see the toes.
Yes, there is.
Now let's go get our robotic companion his repair kit. So I'm a Go-Ram Ninja. And he leaves us money.
Always nice to get resupply.
You found an explosive weapon. Shots fired from these weapons have a chance of exploding upon impact for massive damage.
They're also not that bad on the eyes. Thank God for the holdout. And I will take a little minute to have a break here and be back in a couple.